2019 split. Come to you. Glad everybody's here. Dean's here. Anybody got an announcement?
Lydia had it herself.
That's okay, we'll get me.
See, we had two, we had that down first boy, Bob Blueven, and Hank Eagles Bridges. Anybody got any more family?
My mother passed away. My mother.
Oh, yeah.
Frances and her family came up with the idea of a scholarship memorial in Edith's name.
Bridges was born in Baxton, Alabama on October the 17th, 1923. She was the youngest of 10 children born to Harold and Desi Johnson Smith. She graduated from Hubbardville High School in Fayette County as salutatorian of her class in 1941. In 1942, she left Alabama and moved to Belgrade, Florida, where she worked as a telephone operator for Southern Bell. There she met her husband, Henry, who served in the Army Air Force during World War II. They were married in 1945 and raised their family in Belgrade. She was a stay-at-home mom of her three daughters until 1967 when she returned to work, first at Glades General Hospital and then at Belgrade Junior High, where she held positions as guidance secretary bookkeeper. She then worked at Glades Central High School as a data processor and secretary before becoming the executive secretary to the principal at Glades Central High School. She retired in 1989, and then in 1990 she moved to Winter Haven, Florida. She was an active member of the Lakeship First Baptist Church in Winter Haven, where she enjoyed fellowship with her Sunday school class. She previously served on her HOA board of directors. She enjoyed traveling throughout the United States, Europe, and Canada, but mostly loved being with her family. She will be remembered for her loving and caring ways, her great wit and sense of humor, and devotion to the church, and her sharp mind. As a proud graduate of Hubbardville High School, today we honor the memory of Edith Smith Bridges by presenting a scholarship.
And then, which she had to go milk a cow and do the thing, she put me in the corn crib while she milked. And I could peek through the cracks and watch her. I would let her out of my sight. I don't know how old I was, but I wanted to.